Thank you, Jen. Good afternoon. Welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientists Chicago for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the foundation's executive director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support from the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. We have music for violin and piano this afternoon, mostly American music. We'll begin with the Caprice No. 1 in A Major by Mark O'Connor. That will be followed by music of George Gershwin, arranged by Yasha Heifetz, his three preludes for piano, arranged for violin and piano in this instance. Following the Gershwin, music of Florence Price, three pieces composed in 1929 through 1933. Back to more music by George Gershwin after Florence Price, It Ain't Necessarily So, from Porgy and Bess, once again a transcription by Yasha Heifetz. Following the second Gershwin piece, music of Amy Beach, the Romance for Violin and Piano, Opus 23. And our final work on the program comes from Henri Vuitton, the Souvenir d'Amérique, Souvenirs of America, is Opus 17. Coming to the stage now, Carmen Abelson, violin, and Lilia Wolfschlager, piano, to begin the program with the Caprice No. 1 in A Major by Mark O'Connor. Thank you. Mark O'Connor's Caprice No. 1 in A Major, one of six caprices for solo violin, played for us by Carmen Abelson, violinist. And that opens our program of the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. We're live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago on this Wednesday afternoon. David Schwann, your host on Classical WFMT and WFMT.com. That music coming from Mark O'Connor in 1986. Mark O'Connor stating, "The Violin Caprice was very much a creative catalyst for me to develop my solo violin playing signature." And back now, Carmen Abelson violin with Lilia Wolschlager piano to continue the program with the three preludes for piano arranged for violin and piano by Yasha Heifetz and composed, of course, by George Gershwin. George Gershwin's Three Preludes for Piano, arranged for violin and piano by his friend Yasha Heifetz, and played for us by Carmen Abelson, violin, and Lilia Wulschlager, piano. Next, music by Chicago's own Florence Price, her three pieces composed between 1929 and 1933.
Thank you.
Three Pieces by Florence Price, played for us by Carmen Abelson Violin and Lily Wolschlager Piano, our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert this afternoon. Back to more music by George Gershwin. It Ain't Necessarily So from Porgy and Bess. Thank you. It Ain't Necessarily So, Yasha Heifetz's arrangement of George Gershwin's music, Carmen Abelson violin, Lilia Wolfschlager piano, from George Gershwin to Amy Beach now, her romance for violin and piano.
Thank you.
Romance for Violin and Piano, Opus 23 of Amy Beach, played by Carmen Abelson, violin, and Lilia Wolschlager, piano. Our final music comes from Henri Vuitton, his Souvenirs d'Amérique, Souvenirs of America, his Opus 17. A little adjustment of the music stands before we continue. Carmen Abelson has performed with the Civic Orchestra of Chicago for a number of years, also positions with the West Michigan and Illinois Symphony Orchestras. Lilia Wolschlager was an accompanist here just a few weeks ago at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concerts. Glad to have her back on piano. Once again, we're about to hear music of Henri Vuitton. The Souvenirs d'Amérique. Let me try that again. Souvenirs d'Amérique. Thank you. Souvenir d'Amérique. Souvenirs of America, based on Yankee Doodle, by Henri Vuitton, and played by Carmen Abelson, violin, and Lilia Wolfschlager, piano, our guests at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. As we mentioned, Carmen Abelson has played with the Civic Orchestra of Chicago, working throughout the Chicago and Midwest, and also is a member of the Fifth Wave Ensemble. She began studying violin at the age of 5 and has been a member of Chicago Youth Symphony Orchestras and went on to pursue her passion for the violin at Rice University. Both Carmen and Lilia Wolfschlager back in front of this audience here at the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago. Lilia Wolfschlager attended the Crane School of Music and during the summer of 2016 was accepted to the Banff Center for Winds and Strings in Alberta, Canada, working with oboist Alex Klein, not only playing the piano, but also playing oboe. We hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago at 55 East Wecker Drive. Tune in again next Wednesday at 12:15 or watch another video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Our engineer is Joshua Savageau, our video producer is Max Lebien, and this is David Schwann, your host for these concerts. Thank you for joining us, have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago.